All right, let's go into the first move. This is a side bend with a press. So we're working the shoulder and we're working the obliques. So really get down as close to your knee as possible and press up to the ceiling. Do about 30 repetitions and then switch sides. And up. Good. You should really feel that stretch right through the obliques and in the shoulder, in the medial delt right here. All right, let's go to the next one.